mothers do we have here who have lost children? Okay. For my mothers, we really wanted to make sure that you were really treated really special today. And we want you to know that even though you have lost someone that's very dear to you, that every last one of us are your children. So for my mothers who have lost my young brother.
Who are you?
All right.
I want you all to pass them out to the mothers. My mothers who have lost children, please raise your hand.
So that we can. I just talked to her.
Everybody else
I don't know, but I'm here.
The most recent that we've heard of is a situation that took place and recently with the young brother by the name of Chris Jordan. And with us today we have the mother of Chris Jordan here today, who easily, for my mothers who have lost their children, they could have easily stayed at home, but today they came out to march with us. They could have easily stayed at home. They could have easily remained somewhere else.
Thank you.
But they still came out today. Why? Because even though they have lost their sons, they want to be a sense of support to make sure that y'all young brothers, man, don't lose your life to the same type of nonsense that we see so many of us losing their lives for. So I want to make it plain and clear that we're here to march for peace. We're here for a reason. You know what I'm saying? If you don't gain nothing from this march, that's your fault. If you don't get to know anybody while you're here, that's your fault. In this march, we see so many people. We see from babies to adults to our elders, our queen elders. She's over there sitting down right there. We have people from the youngest to the eldest who are here. People of all religions and ethnicities who all came here for one agenda, which is to march for peace. So how it's gonna go is when we march, we're gonna march down this way, we're gonna march down Quincy, and we're gonna get to Tri-C, we're gonna let the balloons go, and that's not it. That's not it. Oh no, it's not it. We got some food for you all waiting at Tri-C. We got some food and we have a program as well that's gonna take place, but you all are gonna have the opportunity to hear some great words, some great things from our mothers, from some of the leaders, as well as the young people. We want to give you an opportunity to talk. Why are you so daggone angry? Why are you upset?